Hello kids, today we are going to learn a new topic. Okay, children, can you tell me what is this? This is a pencil. What is this? This is a pencil. If the object is near to us, we should use this. If the object is near to us, we should use this. This is a pencil. Now tell me, now the object is far. If the object is far from us, we should say that. That is a pencil. That is a pencil. Now I have three pencils. How many pencils I have? I have three pencils. I have three pencils. These three pencils are close to me, near to me. So I can say, these are pencils. These are pencils. If the object is near to me and more than one object, we can use these. These are pencils. These are pencils. Now the pencils are far and more than one. So we can say those. Those are pencils. If it is far and more than one, we can use those are pencils. If it is near and more than one, we can say these are pencils. These are pencils. If it is far and more than one, we can say those are pencils. Those are pencils. Now it is near to me, so I can say this is a pencil. Now it is far, so I can say that is a pencil. Now I have three pencils and it is near to me, so I can say these are pencils. These are pencils. Now it is far from me, so I can say those are pencils. Those are pencils. And I have more than one, so I can say those are pencils. Keep practicing, children. Thank you. Children, now let's read using our book. Okay. See here, these objects are close and more than one. So we can say, these are dolls. These are dolls. These are cars. These are cars. These are pens. These are pens. These are balls. These are balls. These are cats. These are cats. So children, here the objects are far and more than one object. So we can use those. Those are hats. Those are ants. Those are rats. Those are kites. Those are apples. Keep practicing, children. Thank you.